Okay, and we're back, and I should probably save in game. Alright. Yes. Yes. Wait. Looks like we got the right place. All right. Handwritten. Knock, knock. Time. Make sure I'm on the right track. Okay. I think I forgot to look at something. Try again. I think he got me too.
Did I kill him?
He has only lost consciousness. Excellent shot, Gillian, hitting him in the hand like that.
That's not exactly how I planned it.
Quite the suntan. Uh-oh. Gun. Runner up. Air surfer, okay. Alright. Thank you. Saturday Night RG-11. This is a toy gun that has been modified to fire real shells, very low grade. Well, huh. Fascinating. Going through the garbage.
Time to wait.
God damn.
Well, man,
it's raw.
Gillian, while your earlier shot is justifiable as self-defense, killing this suspect would violate Section 5, Article 2 of the Junker Bylaws. You must first have concrete evidence that he is a snatcher.
Damn.
We should search his bathroom. We may find sunscreen there.
Good point.
Okay, let's move into the bathroom.
Suntan oil. Yeah, he's definitely not a snatcher. Yep. Man, this guy's stanky. Drugs. Point to look at everything. Oh wait, there's residue. Okay.
So that about explains everything, doesn't it?
Yes. It appears that Ivan was simply trying to conceal the fact that he is a drug user.
An air surfer, huh? Plenty of suntan oil. Out there soaking up lots of ultraviolet rays.
And tanned quite brown by those rays as well.
But he doesn't have so much as a pimple. Not what I'd call your typical artificial skin user.
Ivan is apparently not a snatcher.
All right, buddy, get up.
Hey, I only do liquid sky, dude. Just once in a while. I swear, I don't touch anything else.
God, that is raw.
Me, man. Come on, call me an ambulance, will ya?
I'm no cop, I'm a junker. I couldn't care less if you're a buyer, a pusher, or what. What I want to know is if you're a snatcher or human.
Gillian, Ivan's skin is healthy. There is no way he could be a snatcher and tan like that without developing melanoma. However, HQ has just transmitted us a scanning warrant. Therefore, under the provisions of Section 18 of the Civil Code, Snatchers and the Protection of Citizens' Rights, I will hereby commence a full bioscan of Ivan. Analysis complete. Ivan Rodriguez is a completely normal Homo sapien.
Oh, I keep telling you, dude, I ain't no snatcher or whatever. Now, would you please get me a doctor?
Why don't you just put some of your drugs on it?
Hey, I wasn't doing anything wrong, man.
The friendly boys from Narcotics will be here any time now. Save your breath for them.
Come on, dude, I ain't done nothing. I'm just into air surfing. I just wanted to win the competition, man. I needed some money for that, okay? Hey, it's just drugs, man.
Yeah, except you shot me.
Rodriguez sure wasn't our man.
Sorry,
too
my
bad
mic
for
knows.
Him that he happened to look
noise.
Like the snatcher we're after. That leaves Freddy Nielsen.
Yeah, he was really unlucky. All right, Mr. Nielsen, I guess you're going to be our final boss or partial boss. You're definitely not the final boss. Freddy Nielsen, huh? My hands are cold. Second floor, apartment 202. Be a turbo liner station around here. Yeah, it does look like a nice area now, don't it? Traffic signal. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and save here. Yep. We gonna go ahead and overwrite. Yes. Look around. Here we go.
Junker? All right, just a minute.
Gillian, please use extreme caution.
Huh? A woman?
Sneeze. The Beagle Jerusalem. Why does it sound like a Metal Gear boss? Thank you. City of Moscow. Isn't that where the initial incident, the catastrophe, happened? About 4 months ago. Just to be sure. Yep. All right, let's look around some more. Maybe I go back to Jordan and look up Kremlin. I ask him about the toothache. Sick last year, but strong as a horse lately. Okay, we're back to that. Okay. Oh, here we go. Nope. All right, what am I missing? We gotta look at her. Oh, duh. Not even for... I was sitting there thinking, okay, I don't want to deal with Gillian creeping, but yeah, she might be a snatcher too.
This isn't enough to prove that our Freddy Nielsen is a snatcher.
True. Without more evidence, we cannot get a scanning warrant.
We'd like to take a look in your bathroom, if you don't mind.
Oh, you need to use the bathroom?
No, we'd like to investigate your bathroom.
Really? Whatever. Please, go right ahead.
She don't give a shit. Excuse me. Thank you. Sunscreen in the middle of winter.
There's no mistake. Freddy Nielsen is a snatcher. Gillian, with this much evidence, there will be no difficulty getting a scanning warrant.
We've got you now, snatcher scum.
So, you figured it out, huh?
Uh-oh.
Who's that?
Know all about us, do you, Junker?
She... Oh!
That wound!
Jean did that to her.
Die, Junker!
Shut your face. Woo! Shut her face up. Mm. Oh, that's where that's from.
So, this is a snatcher, huh?
Oh, snap. So, is it prepubator, perpubator? There's a guy on Bandcamp who makes some good ass music. And he used this image as a cover. That's why I'm familiar with the image. Yeah, he did a really good-ass cover of Clockwork from Castlevania. Maybe go check that out. Maybe I'll put a link in there for you. Anyway, it's time to investigate the remains. We'll save that for next time. So, as always, thank you for watching. Have a good day.